Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. You know that I am Rahul and I am at my village in the field. You can watch the green of green nature, and there is field here, and you can look, this is the grain, and this is the grain crop. Now you can watch many trees are here, and you can look very beautiful nature. I am showing you for you for watch so that you could enjoy here. Now this is the good nature. This is looking the very beautifully. And when I got time, I get time, so occasionally I come here for enjoy, for fresh mind, because it is very necessary for us. Like when you frustrate and work, and you will have the lot of pressure. So of course you need to have the refresh mind, so that you can refresh our mind. And you know that greenness is very important for us, and occasionally I accentuate on the greenness, that everywhere should be greenness, because nowadays the deforestation is being done by the people, and there is no oxygen, and it is lack of the oxygen. So due to this reason, we are facing the many types of the problem, and due to this deforestation. So it is a beautiful nature, and it is a one example that how is looking that now beautiful nature. And according to my thing, that everyone like this, because why am I saying that? Because nobody person will not be those do not like the greenness. So you can look, this is a very beautiful nature, and I am making video for you, and I have believed that of course we will like this video, because it is looking very good, and I don't need to tell that it is good, because you can watch in the video. So I'm gonna see you the video for you, that you can enjoy here. And this is a plum tree. Now you can look how it is looking very good, and due to this reason we get the fresh air. And now you can look the farmers, and this is a field that and farmers feel here, and they cultivate crop. They can cultivate crop. Now it is season of green. So you can look the crop of the green. Now this is the crop. This is a crop, green crop. You can look, because you know that our country is a farmer company, farmer countries. Country of the farmers. So you can look, it is very good nature, and nowadays people are leaving the farming, but it is very bad thing, because when you will leave the farming, so who will cultivate crop, and from when you will get food for eating. It is very important for us, and it's very beneficial for us for eating food. So I wanna see you. So what do you think about that? So please comment in comment box, and my request that please subscribe our channel and share this video. Thank you very much.